I'm tapping this finger against the desk with an erratic pulse, like a clockmaker testing time. It's hard to ignore as I fussed with Linnea because he kept saying things like, Thomas was wrong, we don't rage against him, simply fade. All the while, pounding the chair with his fist in flame. One of those days, his brow's well-worn expression betrayed his emotions. The two seemed to read off the same hymn, that's why. He kept going on, I wasn't even sure if he was addressing me, saying, there are no wise men up in the night, just wild men and brave men. Just shaking his head side to side like a pattern. I knew it was hard for him to stare at a blank page that he knew his words had counted others once, his prose had shot passion in the veins and independence of his pocket. But all of that was years away now, years in the rearview mirror. Fame understands the quality, I guess. I slid the plate in front of him, told him to eat before the summer got cold. He just told me, we're warming up again in time. His half-digested plate. I reminded him that lovers may come and go, but love remains with our best ambitions. He snorted and waved his hand at me, dismissing me to go clean the dishes. As I turned away, he told me that love didn't exist, but it's like those we loved. He was just so sullen, so I acted out the worst parts of modern novel. I took on the voices of characters until he was laughing, chuckling, smiling. It was good to see his brow relinquish his chokehold over his expression. As the moment settled, he looked down at his feet and said to himself, almost in a whisper, and death has no dominion. As he smoked out the wrinkles in the tablecloth, the knock came to the door. The black suit of body and silhouette of human eyes. After the service, we walked the grounds, the two of us, in silence. Him with his country senses, just watching his feet trot on the ground, and me, just watching him. Admonish my saying so, his heart was too sensual to watch the law. 3, 4, 5 feet, 6 feet. It's too far for an earnest man to bear. But his expression remained unchanged. He planted the grass as he and I the animals.